Hello? Hi. There's a lot of distress. Do you feel a little grumpy?
Speak to this.
About why I'm grumpy?
You.
First off, I don't know, I feel like it's a little complicated. I'm a little pissed off at people selling out someone I liked. Yeah, I don't know where they are.
There's a kinship. A common ground that you and I have.
These like what? Who did you care for?
It's difficult. Complicated. As you said. When one of us leaves this existence, the rest of us forget.
You're talking about the dancer?
It's like being blinded by a flashing light or a solar flare. Having a blank spot in your memory for that fraction of a second. My sister.
That's sad.
And the people who robbed that of me. I despise them with the disdain of a thousand lifetimes.
You said it was multiple people? I thought it was just one. Like voice wise, I don't know. I thought they might be working with someone else too, but I'm not sure. There's not enough evidence.
What do you want, RK?
I want to find where the person I've been talking to is, like, the club just kind of sold them out. I just want to know if they're even alive. Against who?
The one responsible.
The club probably would like to know that.
It is quite a mystery.
Does that mean you want to work with... Does that mean you want to work with the Idare? Yeah, that's what everyone's worried about, working together and all that.
It's difficult to trust.
Mm-hmm.
Especially in a time when no one is to be trusted.
Right.
Your way of thinking. I think you're right. How can we find unity when no one wants to form alliances?
It's a little hard.
Speak. Speak. And then, speak to me.
Oh, he's not mine.
Oh. He's not.
No, I'm... I don't know if I trust all these voices in my head. I don't trust them.
Trust me either. Ah, that does give you a certain edge.
Do you think so?
An advantage. You lack bias and trust no one. Therefore, a mutual voice. Perhaps you can provide the most guidance to your peers.
Maybe. They're all too worried about voices to worry about people.
Think about it. Maybe RK is the clarity in all the storm.
Maybe. I'm trying to figure out everything and write everything down so we can solve this mystery.
What do you want, Shay? And I am there as your aid. Seed-The-Grudge is invested in Arcane.
Oh, that sounds scary a little bit.
Don't be scared. This grants you power. It's what us enlightened are always looking for. Investors.
Night.